Road to Nowhere! Yeah, it really looks like Road to Nowhere. Well, this is for the, this is the second time we've been here. Now it's for the glitter gem. You need the red gem for this one, so that's why I'm doing this after we get the red gem. So, we've received in the previous part segments thing. I should have grabbed that for an actual benefit. It doesn't matter. Careful with these red boards. They are very dangerous. If you get a splinter on this red board, you will die. Okay, maybe not. So anyways, go here. Alright. Just then, this middle one is a exclamation crate. So take it and break this. Don't forget to hit your head on that. And those two will explode, and you can leave. So we'll just wait for this slow gem to get across, because we're flying above the clouds. It's so magical. Time your jumps well. Know how long you have to jump. Slow down if you can. This ice part's not that bad. Whoa, that was close. I thought I died there for a second. Okay, this part. This is the part that troubles me. And many, I'm sure there's many that get troubled by that part. It's done. Thankfully. Hopefully. And we're done. Yush. Great, but you missed one box. No. Right, what do we get for this one? What do we get for this one? I'm so anxious to see what we got for this one. It's a glitter gem. Of course it is. It's always the glitter gem.